Okay, so here is my latest product review for the Boss Super Blender by Sage and Heston Blumenthal.
So, here is the Boss Super Blender. It does everything you'd expect from a usual food mixer, but what I think sets it apart is it has presets. So if you're making something in particular like a soup, it would adjust the timing and the speeds during the cycle to hopefully make it just how you like it. It also comes with a blade that apparently has been designed so you don't have to intervene as much in order for it to mix everything. And in the box you'll also find a recipe book and a couple of paddles should you need them. So the Boss has various speed settings, starting from stir and mix mode, chop, blend, puree, and the fastest, which is mill, which is used for crushing things like nuts. So I'm going to test the blender to start with by making something I make quite often, which is smoothies. Now the test here for me will be how smooth it can make it, because in my old blender I always felt like it was still a little bit too lumpy for my liking. So it seems relatively easy, just chuck all of the ingredients in and then I hit the smoothie button. Now watching how it blends, the blades do seem to do a really good job at throwing all of the ingredients around the jug, so I'm not having to intervene and mix half of the smoothie up myself. Hurrah! The blender's smoothie preset mode has also provided me with a 60 second countdown, and it's also alternating between speeds and timings throughout the cycle as well. So as I said, the test for me is how smooth is this smoothie actually going to come out. And in my many years of making smoothies, I can honestly actually say this is probably the smoothest smoothie I've ever made. So thumbs up to the Boss there. And secondly, I'm going to test it with my second favourite thing, which is hummus. Again, I'm just going to chuck all of my ingredients in, but this time I'm going to use the manual mode. So, putting it up to the blend speed, and after adding a little bit more oil and water as it's mixing, it has again done a really good job at mixing all of those ingredients together to make a really smooth hummus. And the other thing I love about this, it's even got a cleaning preset mode. So after throwing in 500ml of warm water, some washing up liquid, it even does a pretty good job of cleaning itself. Now, although the Boss does have a higher price tag, it really goes to show after using it that you get what you pay for, because the quality of the machine and the performance of it when it's mixing is so much better than cheaper versions of food mixers on the market. So, would I recommend the Boss? Well, as it also comes with a 7-year warranty, definitely, but as long as you're not scared of loud noises. Cheers, Heston!